Dialogue NPC will send some messages to players. Press Basic and click on AI NPC. Choose the dialogue option, and then you can select the gender. Edit the name and description. You can edit up to 10 messages you want to send to the player. You can also edit the avatar. Choose the voice and animation. Finally, adjust the position of it. Then Dialogue NPC will send messages to players.